Shikha, you are right. Guide number is equal to distance from the flash multiplied by the F number.
Hello, sir. I'm Dr. Shikha from Ahmedabad. I'm a periodontist. First of all, I would like to thank you a lot for your educational videos on the YouTube channel. Today, my question is regarding the third-party Yongno ring flash. This comes in two models, the YN14EX and the YN14EX2. On looking into the specifications, I noticed the YN14EX comes at the guide number of 14M at ISO 100, whereas the YN14EX2 has a guide number of 18M at ISO 100. So which ring flash should be preferred for a dental purpose and why? Thank you.
That's a great question, Shikha. You're right. Guide number is equal to distance from the flash multiplied by the F number. Yes, the older one did have a guide number of 14, which was similar to that of the Canon. But very honestly, even though the guide number was 14, when I compared it with the Canon ring flash, the power was comparatively lesser. So I don't know how true that is. But I do prefer the older one. That's because it's really easy to increase or decrease the flash power using these buttons. And it's a very simple design and it's less bulkier as compared to the newer design, which has an interface which is something like this. Now, I'm not a real big fan of this kind of an interface because the buttons are actually complicated, not so easy to use. You have to press the set button and rotate the dial and stuff like that. I'm not a huge fan of this because it makes the things really time consuming. The other problem is you can see the extra part on the head of the flash, which is something that I really dislike, which makes my flash very, very heavy. So if I was at your place, I'm going to be deciding based on the usability or the comfort. I am very comfortable with the older design, which is way more lighter and it's easy to change the power, but this is a very subjective thing. If you're looking for something which has more power, which I'm not looking for, I'm completely fine with reducing my F numbers during taking pictures. Say if I'm not getting a good picture at F32, I'd probably go to F25 or F22. But I would still prefer using the older one because it's really easy to change the flash power with one hand, and it's much more light and weight as compared to the newer Yongno's ring flash. Once again, thank you so much for asking this question. I'm hopeful that this was helpful for you as well as others. Keep the questions coming. I'm Dr. Mayur Davla, and I'll be looking forward to answer your questions in the forthcoming videos.